it's not on purpose. Them and help mold their minds and, more importantly, their hearts. I'm going to ask you to bear with us. We have a lot of ropes to put away and a lot of candles to put back in boxes and not leave on the floor. Thank you so much for coming. Have a very wonderful holiday season, and we look forward to seeing you at Harmony in Our Lives concert in January on Saturday the 20th. Thanks again for coming.